me. Anyway, we're gonna get into loser finals right here. Greg's and I studying versus Mr. R and Ramses.
And we hit the cloud is out.
All these players old school, all these players played Brawl. Actually, I studying and Greg's have been teaming ever since Brawl, if I'm not mistaken.
No, actually no, they didn't.
They didn't team in Brawl?
No. Oh. iStudying teamed with Ramen back then.
Oh yeah, because, oh yeah, that makes sense, because of course he was still a regular in Europe back then.
Oh wow, did you just see that?
Oh yeah, I did. A futsal into the side B. Why not?
That was planned as well.
Was the
really
futsal
like
itself intentional?
Yes.
Wow, crazy. Crazy stuff. Okay.
For now, yeah. Oh, there's
I was about to say it. They're looking for the grab into the finishing touch. It's about that percentage. And Ramses is... Whoa, hold on. What happened to his first stock?
Oh, I have
Hello?
No clue.
Did he spawn with two stocks? What happened?
I don't know. Something happened, man.
I'm gonna check up on this because I need to know. Like, honestly, when we noticed, we were less than a minute in. Maybe it got like the weirdest footstool or stage bike or whatever.
Oh, and then another finishing touch.
We're finishing everything right now.
And this is just a solid performance from Blue Team till now. Even though Ramses, something happened to his stocks that we still don't know, but hey.
The disappearance of Ramses' first stock.
Oh, that up smash!
Okay, did I just see something outspace cloud down air?
Yeah.
How?
It did, and it even tippered, man.
Yeah, well, of course, you're not gonna expect. You have to hit him with a very dip if you're gonna hope to outspace clouds down air. Crazy move. Ramses is holding on for dear life.
And this match has been explosive, only 2 minutes passed, and we're already near the finish line, man. Oh wow.
Oh boy.
And you know, that'll happen with a lot of characters, they can just rapid jab near the ledge and your teammate can follow up.
Yeah, I do that with my buddy all the time. Which is why it's kind of a shame for, like, people say Mario's super good in doubles because of what Anti and Ally did.
Ah, right, yeah.
But honestly, I like, it might be like a super, super weird reason, but I'm always a little disappointed with a character in doubles if you do not have a rapid jab. It's just so nice to combo up of.
Did you just see that
the
spike?
Dragon Lunge, you know, he's bringing it back.
I gotta say, though, Ramen is really good at holding a stock.
Yeah, that's exactly what he's gonna be doing
right
now.
And another damn. Roms is pulling this back with some nice smash attacks and...
If only his first stock hadn't evaporated into thin air like that. It's honestly even stocks right now.
Oh wow, yeah, he lagged from the bouncy fish.
Is scoring decent in Gipping Cloud?
Yeah, she actually is pretty good at it.
Oh.
She has the side B for it, she has... let me see, what else? The forward smash, side B forward smash. And I think counter can maybe work? Not sure about that one, but I do know that...
Unfortunately, it launches you upwards, so in terms of recovery, you'll help.
And
yep,
there's
you
the finishing touch. I think iStudying had gotten like 3 to 4 finishing touches this game.
Yeah. Ramses! Why was he in stock? Gimp. Oh,
okay.
So apparently he got Gimp by Sheik real quick.
Yeah, that
Sheik
Gimp went real fast, man.
I was like thinking, oh, we're in neutral, everybody's full stocks, it's all good.
That's so weird though, how did I not see that?
Well, we were probably looking at something else going on off stage.
Yeah.
Greg's on the other side.
Okay, what stage are we going to now?
Dreamland? Dreamland?
Okay. The thing with Dreamland is though, I think they want the space to get Cloud off stage more often.
Well, won't Cloud... be forced to stage more often if the stage is narrow?
Well, I do think this stage is pretty narrow.
It's about as wide as 15.
Is it though?
Yeah, people always look at the stage. And they think like, oh, well, it's just like the battlefield. It's so different. It's at least 1.5 times battlefield in terms of width.
And we have an edge guard opportunity for Sheik here against
Cloud. Exactly what they wanted, like I said.
And to keep an eye on is how iStudying recovers against Mr. R. Sheik.
Ooh! So you're getting a team combo you want.
Okay, and let's keep looking at Ramses for some time, so nothing weird happens this time around that we don't notice.
Well, this time he is staying firmly off stage. He got gimped by Sheik last time. He's probably not going to let it happen again.
And the limit side, he will take it.
Perfect coverage on for the normal getup. It's just, ooh, that move. So yeah, red team again drops the first stock.
Corner pressure again.
Oh, is that Ramin? Yeah, he just dropped. Well, he looked pretty close to the ledge. I wonder why he didn't grab it.
Oh wow, Greg just
yeah.
kept charging a smash attack there, and that won't work with the range that Corrin has.
No, definitely not. Like, Greg's smash attack wouldn't even have reached Corrin with the 2 steps forward.
Man, I just want to say that, oh wow.
And again,
another SD.
He just falls.
No, he tried to side B on the stage,
yeah.
But he didn't get stuck to the stage. So then he just fell down and he didn't really expect to. And Cloud still keeping his 3 stocks.
Yeah.
Hasn't been gimped yet.
Honestly, I don't even think neutral or team combos are going so bad for the team. It's just that they lose stocks
too quickly.
Just odd ways.
And Ramson is last stock, so. In this situation, you want to hold your stock as long as possible with this deficit.
You're probably definitely gonna see Mr. R taking the lead pretty soon. As in, he's gonna take a front position as opposed to Ramses.
Oh, and I started going far off stage, losing his limits for the attempt.
Yeah, you see Ramses, he is there, he's ready for team combo, but he's not really intent on really making any proactive moves right now, which is very understandable. Unless, of course, he gets cornered by one of the blue team.
Even though they die this quickly, Ramses is holding his stock very well.
If only they could do this, you know, without almost randomly losing the stocks like that.
Yeah, just losing their stocks earlier than they're supposed to.
Because, like, they lose some stock crazy early.
Oh, did you just see that up smash there?
Because like they lose some stocks crazy early, and then they live until 171. Like, why can't they always do that?
Sometimes things just happen.
They're actually
in teams,
ahead
man.
In stock count right now, thanks to Ramses' amazing ability of keeping it alive.
And
I should not have said that. He shares stock immediately. Now it's on Ramin to keep that stock.
And it's on such a high percentage. Especially as Sheik, who dies so quickly. Oh wow, well found forward throw there. The forward throw also hit it. Oh no.
There it is. Ramses all alone. He has to find like a sweet spot or something on Greg's real soon if he wants to have hope of winning this. But we can already see that.
But Cloud and Sheik have so much synergy. Look at this.
Oh my lord, it's the staircase.
And we're at 76. But like Corrin with Rage can kill Sheik now with an up throw though.
Yeah, you probably can. Gonna have to get the grab first.
And this should be it. Oh, I missed.
I don't think they worry.
No, they still have a lot of time on the timer. And Ramses has to commit to approaching, so. Especially because of limits.
Definitely.
Oh, wow. Jesus. Needles into up smash as well.
Apparently, it's a thing.
Well, they still brought it back nicely, but. It came back. Something happened again, as in that they died too early, and then they couldn't control the rest of the match anymore.
Oh, like they really got back into it near the end, but
both of them died early. Like Ramin had a weird
where the vanish.
Yeah, and then after that, Ramses just fell down. Hopefully, they can find a solution to these weird SDs.
They're gonna try to find it on Battlefield. So we're here in what could be the final game of Loose Quarters. Ramses and Mr. RF are going to pull it out right now.
You know what I would like to see as well? Corrin countering more. I haven't seen him really use counter. Oh.
Well, the thing is though, like he used it before, and some games he just only gets punished. In some games he gets like 3 stocks with just counter. I've been watching Ramses play a couple of sets now when I got on the mic today. And just like his counter use, it's all over the place. Not in terms of when to use it, but how successful he is with it. It's crazy.
Oh, that up smash. The up smash almost killing Sheik as well. Very strong up smash. The range of it is not all too good though, but.
There it is. No sweet spot, no kill. Okay. I like what they tried.
Nice try.
But like, that's it. Bouncing fish.
I know this is coming in as well. Even though we have Mr. R in our country, I think a lot of us don't have all too much Sheik experience.
Oh, Sheik?
Yes.
No, we don't
have a lot of Sheiks in our country.
Sheik experience is definitely limited here. We got Evra, who is definitely good, but I wouldn't say he's a regular.
Yeah.
And then we got Grex. That's about it.
Evra and Grex.
And even Grex has been making moves towards Sox.
Oh, wow.
Fox last time I saw him.
Getting two stocks with one F smash.
That's exactly what you want, and now they're ahead. No weird early stock losses.
Oh, a combo till 48. And red team playing more like a team again.
Yeah. No crazy early stock losses.
I don't say that too early though. Oh man, that was a very cool read by iStudying, but no rolls here.
Yeah.
Oh,
there it is.
A team kill.
This has been happening before, like not in this set particular, but two sets before, there's definitely been moments that...
Yeah, it's just a part of getting used to each other as well.
Yeah, and a part of Corrin's range, of course.
Yeah, and awareness, just a few factors.
Pin him down.
And it's actually pretty even, but Ramen... having only 39%, 52.
Yeah, Corrin can definitely make great use of their rage. Falling up air from the bottom of the stage, enough to kill from the top on the stage with the highest blast zone.
What I like about Red Team's team as well is like once Corrin uses her side B. What's the name again?
Dragon Lunge.
Dragon Lunge. Once she uses that, Sheik can cover her very well once she goes back
That was crazy!
I did not see that.
He jumped back to the stage, Mr. R was getting behind him to the stage spike, and he just turned around cross stage, like in
midair.
Wow.
And like, he died early, right?
Oh yeah. But you know, everyone dies early to limb cross slice, especially if it's off stage.
And this swung the game into blue team's favor. Oh, the up air's missing.
Crucial team combo, definitely would have taken the stock.
Oh, and the side B, that'll take it.
Yeah.
So, we're on last stock situation, and Greg's having 86%, 94.
110.
And this is a bad position.
Yeah, they're looking to make it more.
Oh wow, the bounce push. And Ramen was setting up there for edge guard, but the teammate was near and could save him for a moment. But the limit is on deck. And that means finishing touch is available. And there it is. And that's it.
Oh. Tragically
so
early,
unfortunate,
75%.
But it's very possible for Mr. R to do this.
It's possible, he's all alone again.
Oh wow, missed bouncing fish there. But it'll be hard because you can't stop Cloud from getting limits. And they can just throw into a limit, so.
And you also
he has to get rid of Sheikah's stock.
Yeah, but you can't give her. So what are you going to do? Any smash deck is going to get hard punished by iStudying. Well, even though Grex is at high percent, honestly, I think his best chance is Gimping Cloud.
Yeah, but how are you going to Gimp Cloud with Sheik being behind him?
Yeah, that's the question.
Oh, wow, okay. Avoiding the limit side B. But look at this, Sheik is just gonna cover Cloud.
Nice. But unfortunately for Mr. R, unlike other charge characters, Cloud does not lose his charge when he gets hit. In fact, he gets...
Oh, the Bowser Fish taking it! Greg's dropping shield in a critical moment. Oh, and no! The limit side B is gone. Does he have a jump?
No jump!
Wow, and Ramen clutching it out there. Very well played by him.
Sick stuff in the 2v1. Yo, Greg lost his stock and iStudying, he just jumped. He was like, what?
Yeah, he went for it all there. He thought he could take the last stock with it.
I think I need to go play So I'm gonna leave what could be the final game to my boy Sam.
Alright.
What have I missed? Right. Hi, my name is Sam. Welcome to Losers Finals of Avalon U5. Greg's and I studying versus Mr. R and Ramses. We are here on Omega. Mm-hmm. This is Greg's and I studying's counterpick.
All right, let's see. This is already game four.
It's already game four, yeah. Greg's and I studying is one game away from making it to grand finals, top two.
This is going to be very interesting. Quick reminder, who was in the grand final again? It was S1 and
PK's part, yeah.
Well, anyways, let's see how this goes. We got Cloud now.
Yep.
We got
iStudying uses Cloud and doubles.
Okay.
Did you not earlier?
No, he was solely playing Greninja.
Makes sense, he's a Greninja main. Mm-hmm. Oh, and almost both of those stocks taken away right there.
Once again, something that seems to really happen quite often right now is that Ramses actually constantly hits Mr. R with side B.
We will see
it happen more often, I'm afraid.
Yeah.
We hope not, of course, but you will see.
There we go. He just throws himself straight into his friend.
But that's a, oh.
And there we go, nice.
But yeah, that's a bit of synergy that's currently going wrong between Mr. R and Ramses. And I think it might be contributed why they're now in losers,
yeah.
In my opinion. But yeah, right now, Mr. R and Ramses are slightly in the lead in terms of percentages.
Yes. Of course.
And it seems to be holding on to that.
They were down 2-0 last game.
Mm-hmm.
Then Mr. R made that comeback.
Yeah.
And so do you think we might see a free game comeback?
It could happen. It will surely be interesting, in my opinion.
It would definitely be a crowd pleaser.
Mm-hmm.
It is now a perfectly even game.
Mr. R actually avoiding the side B this time. Don't want to get caught by that again.
Let's see, I think the reason why they chose Omega as their counterpick is because Corrin does very well on stages of platforms. Yeah. Using the pin, you can just swing around like nobody's business.
That's a weird thing. Earlier, when they played against S1 and Pika for Life, they also went to Battlefield, but Ramses barely made any use of the platforms.
Maybe iStudying and Greg's know something about Corrin that the guy playing Corrin doesn't.
Could be.
Ooh, the counter.
Corrin still holding on to the stock. Ooh, and as soon as I say that, Corrin loses that stock. Very unfortunate.
Yes. One stock per player. Percentages are relatively even. Mr. R.
Still not enough.
I can't remember who I was commentating with earlier. I think it was Heisbeer that was talking about how Mr. R likes to use up B versus Cloud.
I haven't seen him do it quite often, but I haven't seen him play many Clouds as well.
Because I don't think we have any notable dedicated Cloud mains.
Not really, no.
Ooh!
The ones that I know that actually play Cloud.
All secondaries. Except for maybe Dark.
I don't know, I'm not sure. Anyways, back to the game.
Yeah.
Everyone's a kill percentage and never mind.
Okay, Sean. Game 5. This was about to look like a clean 3-0.
This is quite exciting grand final.
This is very exciting. I've only been watching for one match, but I'm already hyped.
Yeah.
So what stages do you think they're going to ban, or are they just going to go back to Omega?
Yeah. They're going back to Omega.
Back to Omega.
Before I can give my opinion, they already picked.
Same plan, start with a needle. Not sure why. I think he was expecting an approach from Cloud.
Yeah. How?
Right now, Ramses a bit too slow with that fair.
Yeah, but the thing is, there's also Cloud, but Corrin is, I think, the slowest character. I said it earlier against with S1 and Peak for Life as well, but again, I think Corrin's the slower character of the months that are on the stage right now.
Yeah, definitely.
And especially with Cloud having his limit break, getting a little speed boost.
Still one of the best sword fighters in the game. Mm-hmm. The second best DLC sword fighter. Just behind the other one on the stage at the moment. Cloud, Strife.
Your favorite swordsman.
Who is notoriously good in doubles. For his... All the properties of him just work. Mm-hmm. His exactly. biggest flaw, his recovery, fixed in doubles. By your teammate.
And having that limit break ready is just one easy guaranteed KO move.
And literally any throw from any character in the game
can come over to
a limit break move.
Yes, even Little Mac. Mr. R still living. Ramses is not living.
No. Ooh, windmill.
And as soon as I want to say something about someone having a high percentage, like above 150%, that person dies. So I probably should stop doing that and see how it turns out.
What you doing? I was going to say, I don't think Mr. R and Ramses team a lot.
No.
Definitely not. I mean, basically not at all.
Well, back when... when Mr. R was before he went to the United States, I think he usually went with Kak, right?
Kak, yeah, but Kak stopped.
He's coming back.
Is he coming back?
He's coming back.
Oh, no way, I'm excited. Avalon U-6, maybe?
Maybe.
Maybe. But for now, he's teaming with Mr. He's teaming with Ramses.
Mr. Ramses.
That's the team combo. That's the team name now. GG WP versus Mr. Ramses.
Both Sheiks are getting the same grab. Blue team,
see,
never mind. Now, again, I want to say the blue team is one stock behind, and suddenly, boom.
Yeah.
They're equal again.
I feel like you saying it has something to do with it changing.
I'm holding power.
Can you not? That's like an otherworldly form of bias. That'd be sick.
I will be placing huge bets and making lots of money. But yeah, Grex is on his last stock at kill percentage. If he's out, he's out for good.
Yeah. And then he's gonna probably do very well in the most singles.
And every action he throws now, he has to consider what he's doing. He can't afford to lose this stock right now. Mr. R still having that 0%, so he can go in, he can take bigger risk. Cloud ready with the limit break. He's probably going for Corrin. That's my suggestion. That seems the most obvious thing to do.
Yeah. Sheik obviously has trouble killing, but is very mobile and can get right in there. Which means if Corrin's dead, so is the main source of killing. It's kind of the same with Cloud.
The game is slightly in favor of the red team. Not enough to kill Misar. And Cloud is gone.
Oh, it's up to Greggs. It's up to Greggs. And never mind.
And it's over.
And a reverse 3-0 by Mr. R and Ramses.
Very nice.
Fantastic. Oh, Dennis and Greg must be so gutted right now.
So, we will see S1 and Pika for Life against Mr. R.